But if you're looking for a way to give back to the community, the Queens Medical Center would love to hear from you. The hospital now looking for volunteers for its Punchbowl and West Oahu campuses. They're looking for people to help the information desk, surgery waiting room, and the fleet wing. If you're selected, you'll have to attend an orientation and get training for the position. Best way to apply is through their website, but you could also give them a call.